Here he is. He's in the hall again. Nobody gave him anything. I know you've asked the question, well, Reverend. I'm sure he had friends when he had money. But all brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, I've come to tell you, nobody wants you when you're down and out. And I need to tell you, you got to learn to figure out do folk love you or do they love what you do? Nobody's still doing that. Some folk don't love you, they just love what you do. Every time they're broke, you get some $5 here, $10 here. They don't love you, they just love what you do. Every time they need a ride, you pick them up. They don't ask for any gas money or offer you any gas money. They don't love you, they just love what you do. Don't you get mixed up loving you and loving what you do. The Bible said nobody gave him anything. Watch the text. Says when he came to himself. God, I wish I felt like it. The Bible says, he said, how many of my hired servants, a father have bread enough to spare patties? With Harlem, verse 18 says, he said, I'm going to rise and go to my father's house. That's funny to me, Reverend Lester, because he left his father's house. To go to a place he thought was better. But he found out that place failed him. So now he has to head back home. But he's saying, well, what he thought was something turned out to be nothing. What he thought was nothing turned out to be something. And now he has to go back to something. It ain't turned out to be everything. You don't feel it. I said, what he thought was something turned out to be nothing. And what he thought was nothing turned out to be something. So now he had to go back to something. And it turned out to be everything. That's an item. Look, this is McKenzie. Well, let's try again. What he found was something turned out to be nothing. Long. And what he thought was nothing turned out to be something. Lord. And now he had to go back to something and it turned out to be everything. They don't sing it anymore, but he used to sing a song that said, don't lose what you got, trying to get what you don't need. Have I got a witness, Lord? And I just came to tell you, you have to be careful when you make a move. Oh Lord, the Bible said, Lord, when he came to himself, Lord, what I'm trying to tell you, I know we messed up and I know you've fallen short of the glory of God, Lord. Lord, I feel good now, Lord. I know you and me to mess up so bad, Lord. But I came to tell somebody that you're still hoping Jesus. Have I got a will? Can I get a help here?
You're tired of being sucked out. You're tired of having too many this in one more time. Put your clothes on. Put your shoes on. Get your stuff together. And let's go. And the Bible say we're on the home. And when he traveled with a yield, I heard that daddy saw his boy. And before the son could see the daddy, the daddy saw the son. He all slept on that. What I'm trying to tell you, you can't hide from God. He got his eyes. He got his eyes on you. He got his eyes. As you know, what to give it with. But I came to tell you, whatever it is, you want to give it to your daddy. I heard when he got home, the daddy ran up to the boy, and I heard that when he got there, he ran, fell on him, and kissed him on his neck. What amazes me was all when he left home, he was a son. When he fell in his flesh, he was a son. When he wasted his system, he still was a son. When he got down and out, he still was a son. Y'all feel it coming? When he ran out and nobody gave him anything, he still was a son. When he had to work for the halls, he still was a son. Some of y'all still ain't got it. Can the church shout hallelujah? With the holes in, he still was a son. And when he got back home, he still was a son. What I'm trying to tell you, nobody what you've done, the Lord will never give up on you. But you've been covered. Can I get a witness? Anybody here know you've been covered? A part of the blood. You are a sinner, but you've been covered. You're still doing wrong. I thought y'all would get happy there, but you're still covered. Well, maybe this ought to help you. When you're covered, a part of the blood, it don't mean you're correct. It just means you're covered. Y'all know that. God's trying to tell you, even when you do wrong, he covers upon his blood. Anybody here been covered? Can you wave your little hand? Anybody been covered? Can you make a joyful noise? My mom and daddy, I hang my head. reason why they nailed him in his hand. Put far from Zion. They nailed him in his feet. And they pierced him in his side. Can't nobody happy but me. I can. Blood and water. He died. I said he died. For the sinners of this world. Anybody glad that he died? Do you know he died? Say yeah. Do you know he died? For your sin. But right up in Shalima, she got him. If you know he got up, you wanna lift up. If you know he got up, you wanna shout up.